In the next 150 years, the value and importance of engineering is just going to be dramatically increasing. I mean, when you look at self-driving cars, you look at all the technologies that are coming, you know, you're going to want to be an engineer.
We will be either being transported or multi-places simultaneously.
The legacy of engineering in the next 150 years, clean water, access to electricity, education, and using engineering as a way to be able to make all those things happen.
I think Canada has a huge potential to play a major role in the world going forward, and I think engineering is going to be central to that.
We will move to energy being produced from primarily solar, along with storage of energy in some form or another, likely a chemical storage process.
I think that right now in our society there's many silos. As we see, there are accountants, there are doctors, there are lawyers, there are engineers, there are technicians, there are all kind of disciplines. The one thing that is really missing and is very much needed and wanted in this society is the integration of all the professions. And I think engineers should be everywhere.
The degree to which we will think together and work together.
Water for a planet that's exploding in terms of its population, housing for a planet that's exploding in population, and transportation. How will we transport ourselves in terms of things like the Hyperloop? Interesting ways to be able to do that. Space exploration too. There's all sorts of interesting things going on with that as well.
Poverty is still a huge big thing. It requires still a lot of good engineering work.
If we're going to have a world which is sustainable, and sustainable I mean in all aspects of that world, I think engineers have to play a leading role in being able to explain the technology and the consequences of technology to the rest of society.
150 years is a long time in engineering. Things change rapidly. So yes, we're going to have challenges, and one of the big ones is adaptation. Engineers are going to be involved in the adaptation that we're going to have in society. It's not like it's going to be fixed, we're going to have to adapt to it.
Maintenant, il faut voir comment ces choses-là vont être intégrées avec la vie humaine et l'environnement, parce que quand même, la planète est une surface finie, on peut pas faire tout ce qu'on veut. Donc, il faut faire attention à ce qu'on fait avec la technologie. Par contre, la technologie va aider aussi à optimiser nos ressources pour à prendre plus grand soin de nos ressources naturelles.
Engineering will have a key role in the integration of complex systems that are much more multidisciplinary than we've seen in the past in solving some of the world's great problems.
I think we will finally see a lot of the stuff that was exciting to me as a youngster when I was watching science fiction TV or movies becoming realities, part of what drives me to be a good engineer and be part of this revolution.
We're gonna do great things if engineers stop just building things and start solving problems.
The next challenges that I see for engineers in the future will probably relate to our role on the planet. It's an incredibly important role. And I think Canadian engineers are well suited to the task.